Powered saws are a family of tools that are powered by mains electricity or rechargeable batteries. They can be portable or fixed and can cut wood, metal, masonry, or other composite materials. A powered saw's greatest attribute is its cutting ability, but this is also its greatest risk, as sometimes have exposed cutting blades. Power saws often project particles at high speed, and these can pose a serious danger if care is not taken or the correct PPE is not used. If materials are not secured, they can become dangerous projectiles. Flying sparks could ignite flammable materials some distance away from the work being performed. There is also the danger of cutting into asbestos-containing material. Due to these potential hazards, a thorough risk assessment of the environment and the task needs to take place before commencing work. This may include a site inspection, job safety analysis, JSA, or a Take 5 pre-start check. Any person using a tool must have been instructed by a competent person and deemed to be competent in accordance with the safe operating procedure prior to commencing the task. The selection of powered saw will depend on the task to be performed. Using the right saw and attachments will make a job easier and safer. Before any work can be undertaken, inspect the casing, blade, and attachments of the saw to ensure it is in good condition and free of defects. Check the power cord for damage prior to use and examine the tag to ensure it is within test date. Ensure the blade is sharp and the locking nut is tightened prior to use. And if the powered saw is fixed, check the dead man switch or emergency stop button is functioning. If there is any defect or damage to the tool or power lead, it must be tagged out and taken out of service. In any working environment, consideration of ventilation and space needs to be made before work can commence. Rubbish, obstructions, and potentially flammable materials must be removed to minimize risk. Under no circumstances should you be cutting into any material you suspect to contain asbestos. Seek advice from a competent person if you cannot confirm the makeup of the material. If in doubt, don't cut into it. While using a powered saw, it is essential that you wear eye protection to prevent dust and particles entering your eyes and a respirator, depending on the material being cut. Hearing protection must be used while operating a powered saw. You must wear cut-resistant gloves. Clothing should be close-fitting and hair secured to prevent entanglement. If others may be impacted by your activities, advise them of the risks and ensure they use the correct PPE or ask them to leave the area while you work. Some of the more common power saws include the circular or buzz saw, which uses a steel disc with cutting teeth. These are commonly used for cutting wood and other materials. A jigsaw is a fine-toothed power saw with a narrow blade used to cut freehand outlines in materials. A cut-off saw is a fixed saw that operates on a hinge, where the blade is lowered onto the cutting material and is often used to cut steel tubing. While using a powered saw in any environment, make sure materials being cut are well secured. Ensure you have a firm and balanced footing and a firm grip on the saw at all times. Use smooth and steady pressure while cutting, avoiding excessive force. Keep your hands away from all rotating parts and from near the material you are cutting. Power saws, discs, and attachments must be maintained, stored, and transported in good condition and replaced or repaired if damaged in any way. Powered saws can make short work of cutting tasks, but carry enormous responsibility when being used. Always choose the correct saw for the job and use all the correct PPE at all times.